turned out for something less critical, obviously, but I didn't know that going in.
I see.
What took Casey so long to realize it wasn't a life-threatening emergency?
What's the answer?
I can't speculate what's in another man's head, Chief. Trust my lieutenants to handle the business.
Did you get a picture of any of that?
Are
you
peeping?
Oh. Yeah, give her big hugs.
Any further questions for Lieutenant Sarah?
I love you, Mabel.
Doggy. Say doggy. Doggy.
I can't possibly do it, Truckee. We didn't do anything wrong.
If we were,
Mabel tickle you.
The guy from going back in, or dragged him out before he got on jammed up. Every single one of us would have rather been in that building.
Aww, that's-